Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Japan against Saudi Arabia. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Begley.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
A moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Lineups for the game. Running. Plays it over to the other flank. That'll be a throw in. That's not going to make it. Counter is on. Now the pass. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch. Start so far, but they've come up with...
That's surely a foul, free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Boots it upfield. Pushes it out wide. Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. Oh, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Yeah, we love a tryer, Peter, but it has to be a far greater quality to beat the keeper from there.
He's pulled him up for that challenge. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Still 0-0. Now the cross. Gets it back. Looks like a good ball through. Trying to play it through.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Going on for a third of the way through the game. Passes it through. And it's a goal! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. Sit on this.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Spoon forward. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. Hurls himself at it. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Floats one over. Has a swing at it. It's in. And already they're looking to run away with it. Urge to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off. Straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with all cushion?
Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. This theirs. Looks like a good ball through. Timely intervention. Clears it out of harm's way. And he's there to cut it out.
Is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
With the right pass, that's what happens. goal. Now the pass. It will be a throw-in. Saudi Arabia look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And he's fouled him there. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Japan have a sub ready to come on. Real chance. Passes it through, right through the middle. Chance, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Gone a long way up and away. That always looked inevitable, and he has been fouled there. And that's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Steer it in. Who's loose? Who's getting there? It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, and having played his part in the goal, a tightening up was inevitable.
Up for a throw. Thrust towards the front line. Battles to win it back. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. That intervention was very necessary. Aim forward. Forward, tries to dink it in, hurtles into the tackle, and time is up. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, we know clean sheets are always an important ingredient in any recipe, and while delighted with the win,